So here we are in Southampton. Just come for a little drive, and someone has just driven all the way from Essex.
It was a long journey.
Hello, Megan Rose.
Hello, Matt.
It's been so long. I feel like that we're finally in a room rather than on like Zoom or something. But obviously, we'll talk about that later. It's fine.
Yeah.
But you've got the Oxley today.
I have indeed.
Which I've means you're in charge. I hope I don't do your songs any sort of. I hope I don't butcher your songs, by the way.
Yeah, so do I.
By the way, no product placement.
Absolutely none.
We've got all. Fuel.
All right. See if you know this one then.
Okay, come on.
The drinks were flowing, whiskey knows just how to open her heart. He took her hand and slowly led her on the floor. Dancing with me, one night they won't see it in the morning. Now I woke up and I can hear snoring, and I don't know how it ended up this way.
What was it meant to be?
It was meant to be no strings.
I've never noticed that bit before, actually. I don't know why I hadn't.
Right, you'll never unhear it again.
Oh, no.
They began to talk and said they wanted this for life. The drinks were flowing, whiskey knows how to open a heart. He took her hand and slowly led her on the floor to dance. It was meant to be one night, they will see it in the morning. Now I woke up and I can hear her snoring, and I don't know how it ended up this way.
Taxi man's loving it.
I know, just thinking, there's actually people watching this whole time. I suddenly become very aware of that. No strings. Oh, go on, Matt.
Oh.
Oh.
What was that?
It was meant to be no strings. Falsetto on point.
Oh. So here we are, Megan Rose. Now, before, obviously, I feel like we know each other pretty well by now. Quite now, that makes no sense.
Yeah, we've built up quite a good virtual friendship.
We have. How nice. How lovely. but what I want to know is, obviously, to be fair, we haven't actually spoken music much in a while, really. So what has been going on? I know you've been in the studio a lot.
Yes.
Obviously, Meaning of Living came out. But yeah, what is going on musically for you at the moment?
So, I don't want to disclose too much.
Of course.
But there is some new music, and I say plural,
on route to your
eardrums very soon.
Yeah.
So I've kind of like gone for a bit of a different sound this year.
Yeah.
Like, so the style has moved into more of like a piano kind of country vibe. I don't know if you know Ingrid.
Yeah.
So I'm quite inspired by her, and I've kind of gone with like a bit of a fusion of sounds that I've heard on her tracks, and Maddie and Tay, who I talk about all the time. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that I'm the third piece of the duo.
Oh.
They don't know that they need, but I will keep manifesting it
for the rest
of my life.
Maddie, Tay and Megan.
Maddie, Tay and Meg, that sounds great, doesn't
MTM.
It?
MTM.
Yeah.
Or
forget MGM Studios.
What about,
we've got MTM.
What about TM squared?
Oh!
Actually, no, because then it's Tay Maddie. I suppose M squared. No, forget that. M squared T. I don't know how that works out.
No. But I like TM squared. Sounds like something already, doesn't it?
Yeah. Isn't it like some sort of wood?
I don't know, I didn't really listen at DT at school.
No, neither did I.
I wasn't very good. With the saw.
With the saw. And no. What's it called? Where you have to, where's the wedding?
It's a different dress.
Interesting. What's it called? Where you have to, it helps connect two things. And it's like,
I know.
Molding?
Yes, but
it's
a solder.
Solder. don't know how we got into soldering, but there we go. Yes, sorry.
That was a different type of DT though, wasn't it? You had your woodwork, then you had your metalwork.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, but that smell, do you remember that smell of metal burning?
And whatever, every time I did the snoring, it was because you said snoring in the song. it just made me sneeze. I just hay fever.
Yeah, I know.
I hate it.
It actually was gross, wasn't it?
It was horrible.
Is that your favourite?
I just picture character Stacey.
You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on.
Tender love is blind. It requires a dedication.
All this love we feel needs no complication. We ride it together, making love with each other, Hearts in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between. How can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world when we rely on each other. From one lover to another.
There was some pretty shit harmonies from me there. I apologise, Dolly.
Since I've known you,
okay.
Every time I look onto, not every time, but quite often on Instagram, there seems to be like some sort of thing that you're involved with, and you're just in amongst it. So I'm just thinking Jake Wickenden, which I know we spoke about before.
Oh yeah.
And then obviously not that long ago, Jack and Josser as well. Just rocked up at her gaff and did a little gig.
That was fun. Yeah.
So, firstly, is there any other names that you can name that similar things have happened?
I don't think so. Maybe something will come to me.
Yeah.
But nothing like major or that's been kind of as socially shown, I suppose, because they were really quite dominant on social media and they really helped my following boost.
Yeah.
Which was great.
Yeah.
I don't think so. Am I missing something? I don't know.
So who would you say? You must have some pretty interesting names in your phone.
I've got quite a few.
I missed this.
Phone numbers.
I'm not talking about mine, obviously.
All right, yeah, of course.
But this kind of links to our little podcast that we do. But
yes.
But we'll talk about that later. But, so yeah, what are you going to say? I know you've got your hand up.
It made me think of something, you asking about a number. Okay, so... Do you want to ask me what you was going to say first? Or
No, you crack on.
Okay. So basically, I have jammed with Mahalia before.
Really?
Yeah. And I have her digits.
That's big.
Yeah.
So what are you going to do about that?
I'm going to say to her, you inspired my hair today.
Oh.
And can you play my song to your followers?
Please. I want that as a gift. Please. Megan asked nicely.
I did, really nicely.
So we've got Mahalia. Is there anyone else that you can pick out for us?
On my phone. No one as exciting as that, I don't think.
Oh, really?
No. I'd say she's the biggest name in the old list.
Yeah, that's pretty big.
Yeah.
That is pretty big. I like that.
She's a nice girl.
Where did you jam with her then?
At the biggest, hang on, let me rephrase that. I want to say the worst dive bar.
Oh, really?
But it's actually tiny. But I meant the biggest in the sense of like the biggest amount of diving people you've ever seen in one place. But
yeah,
I was singing there and she came down with my friend who's her cousin. And she got up and we did Mardi Gras together.
No way.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it was actually really cool.
I'm going to say I'm jealous, but obviously I am jealous.
Are you a fan of Arctic Monkeys? I feel like you are.
I'm in the middle. I'm not outrageous, but I appreciate their music.
Okay, I can accept that. What about Mahalia? Are you a fan of hers?
Yeah, again, Mahalia. I've actually tried to get an interview with Mahalia.
Oh, well, you know what, we can help each other out, Matt.
Yeah, I think we should do that. I have tried to hook Mahalia, that's quite a thing there. I've tried to get hold of Mahalia before, but it's come with a big red light as we just go past.
Right, well, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. All right. We'll get it sorted.
Sounds good, let's do it.
If you don't know the words, Matt, I'll be very upset.
I do. They say
the first cut is the hardest. Second, third, and fourth, they felt so good.
What did I do?
I want to hear you sing that some more. Oh my god, I'm really impressed. I've got all goosey.
I don't know what I did.
I don't even have any hairs on my arms anymore, but I just got a bit goosey.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said about my singing. Appreciative, because obviously I was lucky enough to have the first play of that song, wasn't I?
You was.
Nice. So
yes,
it's been good.
And what a play you gave it! An introduction. I was very grateful.
What did I say?
Some really nice things.
I can't remember. But yes, I'm sure I did say some really nice things.
You did. Yeah.
I guarantee that. But I remember when we first spoke about this song before it obviously came out. You're like, it's getting deep. It does get a bit deep, doesn't it?
Yeah. Do you know what? It was a real raw time when I wrote it.
Mm.
And I think, you know, the reason that we love music, and anyone, regardless of whether you're a musician, you work in music, or you just enjoy listening to music, we can all connect with a part of it. And it helps you heal from you know, times in your life. And I listen back to that song now. And, you know, it doesn't cut me like it did when I wrote it.
Yeah.
But it's a really nice reflection on how I felt, and it makes you really proud of how far you've gone.
What I'm going to do now,
yeah,
is show you somewhere which hopefully we can get you gigging very soon. Mm. One of the most iconic venues in the city. I know, literally, this is a tour around Southampton State for Megan.
It is. So if you see me, like, looking everywhere, it's because I'm, like, trying take to take in. What's going on?
So, this is actually where I did my first ever radio show, in that building there.
Congratulations.
Thank you. which obviously the studios have moved now.
Nostalgia for you.
Exactly. But, in fact, where is it? Here is the famous Joiners.
Oh my goodness, they have had some amazing people here, haven't they?
It's literally... It is just the most iconic venue. Ooh, ooh,
ooh, ah, 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 ah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I guess that I've been drinking for too long already. I guess these hills ain't lasting all night.
Oh no.
I guess that when the cab rides, I won't be ready. And that's just the way.
Wait, what?
A girl's night goes. Cause my friends are waiting. We're all anticipating tonight. Oh, because summer's here now. There ain't no better time than tonight.
oh yeah. Make a rose in the house right down. Now it's summertime, let's go.
10 o'clock, you're feeling a little bit.
Like that.
Damn it, that's going in there. 3 a.m. I can't stop moving to my jam. 2 a.m. and my eyes are closed and pink already. And that's just the way a girl's night goes. Cause my friends are waiting.
You go, yeah! Tick on the list for my singing abilities today.
Yeah, you have got great breath control.
Thank you.
You manage the phrase well. You enunciated every word.
Never has anyone told me I manage phrases well, but I'll take it.
Well, I'm just being overly complimentary today. I must be trying to get a drink.
Did you have a tipsy Friday?
No, I didn't. I had a, do you know what I did last night?
Go on.
I watched Love Island.
She did.
What did you do last night?
I watched cricket and then watched Love Island. Actually, but to be fair, whilst from actually thinking Tipsy Friday, I'm thinking, is that when do you usually play that in your set?
Normally towards the end, actually.
Because I'm thinking, headline show, 9th of October. I literally, that last chorus comes in, I'm thinking, pyro, flames, confetti, down. That's what I'm thinking.
Okay. Yes.
That is literally, every time I hear that song, I'm like, that's what it makes me think.
See, I need your vision. Oh. And he can't even be there.
I know, we've had this chat.
Tom Lumley.
That's what else we did together, the Take the Music Back.
Yes. Take the music back.
We've got a new jingle, apparently.
What time is it?
Summertime. It's our vacation.
What time is it?
Party time.
That's right, Sailor. What time is it?
Time of our lives. Anticipation.
What time is it?
Summertime. All
right, go.
School's out. Scream and shout.
Early summer's here. Good to be chilling now. I'm off the clock. The pressure's out. Girls can't stall about.
And the party never has to stop. Got things to do. I'll see you soon.
but I'm really gonna miss you all.
Goodbye to you and you
and you and you.
Bye-bye till next fall.
Everybody's been going crazy around. Come on and let me hear you say it now, right now.
What time is it? Summertime. It's our vacation.
What time is it? Party time.
That's right.
Say it loud. What time is it?
Time of our lives. Anticipation. What time is it? Summertime. Souls out. Scream and shout. No more waking up at 6 a.m. Cause now our time is all our own. Enough already. We're waiting. Come on, let's go.
The casting waiting to be happened, really, but yeah. High School Musical was an absolute jam, and I definitely didn't live my life like Troy for at least 3 years.
Yeah!
Oh my days.
I know. I didn't have Gabriella's life either.
If only I could, you know. I did used to play basketball.
Did you?
Yeah, not tallest, obviously.
I was about to be really nice and say, of all the sports.
I played football, cricket and basketball at school. To be fair, I got an award for basketball.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you stand on someone's shoulders to dunk?
Funnily enough, no. I didn't have to do that.
Maybe you're a really high jumper. Did you do high jump as well? Or sergeant jump.
What's a sergeant jump?
You know, when you put your hand against the wall and you just jump. They used to call me Boingy Buxton.
Why isn't that your like Instagram at? Honestly.
Because it sounds like an OnlyFans account.
Like, that is the forfeit. If you don't get a date by the end of the Love Island series, you have to change your name for a week on either your Facebook page, Twitter, or Instagram to at Boinky Buxton. I can't even say it.
Alright, I have to get a date. That is awful.
With all your gigs, obviously, that's what you do.
Mm-hmm.
What is your sort of warm up? Because we should have done this before, but what is your warm up? Let's do the vocal warm up right now.
Okay, so lip rolls are a really good thing to do.
God, that sounds horrendous.
Okay.
Sounds like something.
Can you go?
Okay.
That's a good start. Not everyone can do that.
Really?
Unbelievably, so many people can't. So we do what are called sirens, okay?
Okay.
So sirens are essentially what they sound like.
Needle.
You know, if you think of a going between two pitches.
Yeah.
So you want to go from the lowest part of your range all the way up to the top and then back down again.
Okay.
So sit up nice and tall in your chair, Matt. You're going to take a nice deep breath in.
I can't do it. Oh.
Okay, so try and be less like a motorbike.
Okay, so it's...
And so listen first.
Okay.
So, I'm breathing in.
I can't do it now. Why can't I do it? Okay.
I told you, it's harder than you think.
I was just doing it.
Do it just without. There we go.
I spat everywhere.
Beautiful. You sound like a cockerel.
That's something I'm going to throw up.
Please don't.
I'm right away.
Try and start a bit lower.
I'm really concentrating.
That's not bad. No, I'm not going to actually take the mic. That's a good start.
I can't. It's when I get a bit shy with my lips.
That's okay. I think you're starting too high. You need to start a bit lower.
I can't work
myself.
Okay. It's the pressure.
Oh no.
I feel like, hang on, let me stop the car. Let me stop the car. Okay, let me go stop the car.
This is serious stuff, guys.
I don't know why I'm breathing in so much. Oh my god, I didn't have something.
Hello, fresh. Right, okay. That was better, but okay. Start lower. There we go. We're getting there.
Can't do it.
No, okay. I'm actually aware what's happening to
me. Oh, no. That was just like taking off. Okay, I get this. Okay. No, low, I need to go lower, don't I?
Yeah.
Someone walking past, I got. Yes, mate, I'm doing my vocal warm-ups.
Don't you understand? There we go, Matt!
At 16, that means you must be the one.
I'm not very good at maths here. A decade ahead.
Yeah,
now.
That's what I thought actually when I first heard the song.
Ain't it crazy how life's been turned around?
You're so funny, it's hilarious.
After all those mishaps and scheming rebounds, love lost mixed feelings, it all leads to something new. Now I got you for food. Love the things you do.
I know, I know.
Terrible. Why did nobody stop the introduction? I mean, I've got to live with that for the rest of my life. She got when you got the one.
Please re-release it.
Right, yeah, I need to redo it.
Feeling rebounds, love lost mixed feelings. It all led to something new.
Giving me something that's real.
I got the
feels. Keep doing those things you do. Megan Rose,
Carpool.
Thanks you do.
Here we go. Megan, pleasure to have you. Carpool, Orcs Leeds, everything. It's been so good. And thank you for doing it, really.
Thank you for having me.
So good. What a jam.
Cheers. Share it, guys.